it was critical once again of players who took part in exhibition matches during the outbreak.
Tennis players, you have to act in the interest of each other and work together. You can't be dancing on tables, money grabbing your way around Europe, or trying to make a quick buck hosting an exhibition. That's just so selfish. Think of the other people for once. That's what this virus is about.